Whether it's debit cards or cold hard cash, more people are spending their money on food that is locally grown. Officials at the South Carolina Farmers Market say the demand for farm fresh food is on the rise, due in part to the recent food recalls. News 4's Tim Waller is here with more. And Tim, we're not just talking about eggs, are we?
No, everything you can possibly think of, Carol, that is locally produced and therefore less likely to be part of one of those big recalls you talked about is in huge demand right now. And there's a place at the South Carolina Farmers Market where that type of food is flying off the shelves.
It doesn't have a well-known name, but that may be part of the lure.
We've had people come here. I lived in Greenville all my life. I didn't even know this place was here. So.
Gene Conwell, owner of G&G Retail, says this may be Greenville's best-kept secret. It's where food fresh from the farm is sold. A little bit of everything, and all of it local.
Watermelon, cantaloupes, beans, tomatoes, squash, okras, cucumbers.
Goat's milk?
Goat's milk. Local goat's milk. Sure do.
Melissa Harris is here, not for the goat's milk, but for cow's milk of the raw variety. Harris claims it tastes better and certainly feels safer.
I know that everything's natural in here. It comes right from the farmer. It's not been shipped hundreds of miles or anything like that.
And it's stories like hers the owners of G&G Retail are hearing more and more. Conwell says the recent food recalls have made many people rethink what they put on their plates.
It makes them think about it, really, Dave. I think it makes people want the local stuff even more than what they did before, you know.
Conwell deals directly with the farmers who supply his store and has from the start. He says while nothing here is considered organic, it's about as fresh as food can be.
I pick it up today and it's on the shelf today. So, I mean, it's picked today. Most of them has been in growing stuff for 30 and 40 years and they know what they're doing.
It is impossible to say how much of that new business they're getting at G&G Retail because of any of the recent recalls. But Conwell says the crowds there are getting larger as more people hear about his business word of mouth. Now, G&G Retail, by the way, is located on the grounds of the South Carolina Farmers Market in Greenville.